Well, lads, listen, I brought you here, obviously, as the three unfittest members of the squad.
It's a bit harsh.
Thanks for that, yeah.
But big game coming up over in Sweden, the Friends Arena Stadium, and I think it's only right that we do a little bit of fitness work. Are we interested in that?
Certainly are, skipper.
Let's get
started. Come on.
To the captain. I'll lead out from the front. Captain's armband.
Start. Babs, you good, Stiley? Good. Babs is the favourite.
Is it in there? Oh,
this is in
the
lot!
He's done alright there.
I'm flying.
Babs, I thought to follow you. You got your legs high, didn't you?
It's that bit at the end. How do I deal with that?
Do you jump or slide?
I've just got straight over.
You're best jumping, yeah.
Wow.
That can't have been 11 when you've fallen over. Impeded. Oh, I went the wrong way.
Oh, God.
Oh, not there.
That's where you have an advantage as well, because he's taller. If you're taller, that's a big difference as well. Yeah, because of the long reach. He was in slow motion there, wasn't he?
Ah, you
Star Bob.
Slip. Did you have a stink, Bob? Early doors.
I'm proper nervous, you know.
Why?
I don't know. It's weird,
isn't it? Oh!
What a stinker!
I ran into the net!
Oh. Oh. That is no good. Oh. Oh no!
He's two-footed it.
Ah, the too much
fun. Oh, he's done himself. He's doing WWE.
Neck getting over that.
Oh.
No, no.
Oh!
Oh, that hit me back.
He's done it.
Has he gone over?
Yeah, he's done it. Oh, I like it. Good strategy.
Love it, Bob.
I hit me back. I hit me back.
Enjoyed that. No losers in this game.
Are we ready for United?
Definitely, Skip.
Arky?
Definitely.
Let's go. Come on.